the Galaxy Note 4 with the Galaxy Note 2 dock plugged into a monitor, and it works. I'm going to go into the DirecTV app. Let's see the show. I can also use it as a Chromebook by using the Drive app. So let's create a new Google Doc. And with the keyboard, I can either use the phone or I can attach one and start typing on this document. So the Note 4 with the Note 2 dock and a monitor, mouse, and keyboard, you have a full-fledged Chromebook.